very important to the world to know that in Afghanistan also we are working toward the democratic system. But democratic system in a way that we are looking for, it must be a way to really teach people critical thinking, teach people how to be innovative, teach people how to really communicate and defend the human rights, women's rights issue, and how to really look into issue of equality. Because as you know, this issue, if not look into it, it create a war. It create poverty. And in Afghanistan, already we are in conflict situation. So I really wanted to share with the world that right now, AIL, Afghan Institute of Learning, which is my organization, continuously we are working toward democratic system. But the way we work with young people. We try to really transform their mind by really practicing critical thinking, practicing a participatory methodology, practicing equality, practicing human rights. These are the issues that we are working, and we are reaching thousands and thousands of young men and young women. And so I really wanted to share this idea. And also we work with community from very basic to higher. And we work community after community, asking them, listening to them, and really listening to them. And we work with them, not to tell them what to do, listen to their idea. And from their idea, then we create an innovative way to reach out our goal, which is democracy.